I talked to Peggy Sue once. She died this last year. She was hard of hearing and stuff by the end. But yeah, she confirmed it was basically right in this area. That, you know, he was walking real quick to the concert. One guy told me he thought he was going to see him. It was a different time period then. Again, this was kind of the heart of Lubbock. Now it's more of a poverty region where families and stuff, but back then this is where most of the people live. So most of the kids walk the street this way or the other way that I showed you earlier. So there's a little more traffic in the front and back of the buildings back then. Very few people drove in the 1950s, only the rich kids.